And speaking of George County, heads up for the George County voters out there. You're going to have a tax proposition on the ballot next week. You are being asked to vote for or against a 3% hotel tax for lodging in George County. That's outside of Loosedale, as well as a 1% prepared food and beverage tax for restaurants. Loosedale voters passed this measure last spring to help fund the parks and the ball fields. Leaders say this is a similar measure for the rest of the county.